Tualatin County, a man arrested in possession of 3 handmade bombs. Deputies say Sean Doyle had the explosives at a home on Carlisle Lane in Cottageville. Late last night, the bomb squad removed those explosives. Now Doyle is at the Tualatin County Detention Center awaiting a bond hearing. No one was injured in that incident.